Ladies and gentlemen, Icky, it's Icky Shuffle time! And the beautiful, gorgeous hair of Steve Folsom. Man, I wish we could all have great locks like that. But guys, we're gonna celebrate. Hit some boom for you guys. The Triple Caser, it's sold out. I gotta tell you guys, thank you, man. A huge thanks to everybody that jumped in tonight. You guys are the best. I love you guys, man. Seriously, it's been great to see some orders come through, and you guys picking up, man. We got a lot of stuff sitting out here. Let's bring it, guys. We got some great value for y'all. Great stuff in the bonuses. We got those silver and gold packs. We got those extra stuff. Another T-shirt. We're gonna throw in a couple T-shirts tonight. So thank you guys. We're sold out right now on the Triple Caser. And our first box of mint by letter. It should be a lot of fun to see how that one goes. So we'll do that one. Maybe we'll mix in that mint box right away. So Dr. J, Joe Dub, what's up, guys? Jonars, you're in, man. New guy. You're the first one in, I think, on this break. So thank you, man. Good luck to you. Welcome to the break pad. So we are live. We are recording. I'm going to go ahead and get the randomized started so we can jump right into our break. It's a Triple Caser. The 8 boxes of Origins, 9 box case of the Clear Vision, and an 8 box case of the Mini Helmets. Pretty sweet little break right here for you guys. So thank you all. Good luck. Let's jump right into it. Tyler, what's up, man? So we'll do the mint box right after this. That'll be a quickie. Or we'll see. Maybe if we can get to Origins. Origins team break is pretty close. I know we got a few more teams to go. We can probably do a cheap little random to get that done, and then Gala Football. Use the code Be The Boom, guys. Be The Boom. It's out there, man. I tell you what, man. We're gonna have some fun tonight, Tyler. Thanks for popping in, brother, man. So let's see what we got here. Origins, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, just a dozen, that dirty dozen teams left. A lot of good low prices out there, so we'll probably be able to knock that out, guys. So appreciate it. Tyler the Mint. All right, you guys, good luck. Let's make it happen. Let's get the triple caser done right now. Gala Football. Thank you guys. Saw some more of those coming through. Gala Football, silver and gold packs. Throwing in a T-shirt on that one too. So we're gonna have some good times tonight. Appreciate you guys being part of it. The break pad is live. Here we go. All right, 3 plus 6. Randomizing those teams to start things off. All right, so guys that are in, here are the teams I have. Scroll down here. So the 2016 in mind. Falcons are with the 49ers. Colts with the Lions. Patriots with the Cardinals. All other teams are full. We have 3 combos in this one. All right, guys. Good luck. 29. There it is. Once, twice, 3 times. 4, 5. 5. There's a 5. There's a 6. There's a 7. 8. And one more is 9er. Oh, them Cowboys. Everybody's going to want number 1. 1 to 29. The Chargers at 29. All right. Bring it over. All the old-fashioned pointing the camera there. Pointing the camera at the screen. There they are. Cowboys down to the charge. Urs, the Thunder. Jodub, man, I've been running around today. I have not. I saw a couple things come through, but I just ran back and tried to get my combo teams ready. Kevin was jumping on eBay. I saw something about a hot. Oh, Dr. J said something. Joe, if okay, that's a one. Did you hit a redemption card? Is that what you got? Silver pack redemption card. If you did, hold on to it. I gotta check my emails. I think my Panini contact sent me a message back. So hang on to those. All right, guys, four of them. Here's everybody in. Jonah, you're at number one, brother man. Setco. Thank you, guys. Oh, that's weird. Kevin, did you try to send me a text? I got a ding, but no message. Weird. My phone does weird things down here. All right, here we go. Four times, guys. Good luck. Once, twice, three times. And number four, the randomizer. Tyler down to Chris. Wait a minute. Tyler, did you chat saying something about the... If I don't get Cowboys, I'll trade. Well, guess what, Tyler? You crazy man! You hit the Cowboys, so entertain some trade offers, I bet. All right, let me print that off for you guys, and we'll get them showing up here on the list. But there's a quick look. There are your teams, guys, in the triple case. I typed in Jurlad, Dr. J, for that extra spell check mojo that seems to work. All right, you guys, there they are. Thank you all so much. Tyler with the Cowboys, Dominic with the Dolphins, Robert K with the Raiders, David R with the Eagles, John P Jets, Setco Colts Lions combo, Robert K with the hometown Browns, Trustin with the G-Men, Dom also Bills and the Panthers for you, Dr. J with the Seahawks, Michael M with the Chiefs, Chris F Redskins, Stephen R Bengals, Hootay, Michael Wag with the Patriots and the Cards combo, oh Brady, the Admiral, Holy Titans. Rocco, good luck to your Falcons and the 49ers combo. Dom, good luck to those Bucks. Setco, Dobbers, Mike G, Texans. Michael M, Steelers. Jonathan S, Rams. Joshua, Ravens. Dom, Packers. Chris F, Broncos. Chuck with the Saints. Robert S with the Jaguars. Jonah R, you have the Vikings. And Chris R, the Chargers. Dr. J, hey, Seahawks for Cowboys, Tyler. Oh, man. Let's pick our case of Clear Vision. I have a master case here, and we're gonna go ahead and pick out. We're gonna pick out a couple, one of the cases from there. So, guys, while you're checking out, while you're here watching, check out the teams that are left, both Origins and Gala. Teams are 20% off. If there's any that interest you, make sure you use that discount code. Be the boom. It's one word. It's one word in there. So hard to break with a watch on. The watch is done. Watch is gone. All right, guys. Odd. I'll take the case on the left, even the case on the right. Here's the dice. I got another one down here that's in my way. All right, here we go. And it's an even four. Odd left, even right. So the one closest to the camera stays in. All right. So, guys, feel free to talk trades. If you need to know your teams again, if you just signed up, then we're doing the triple football caser. Too bad I tell you what, the Cowboys, you never know. Because Tony Romo, if he can't make it through this season, I don't know. What is Prescott going to be for real when the season comes around? Surprising how I guess he's doing really well, which is great news. Oh, where's my trash can? guys, I can't emphasize it enough. It's been I just can't thank you all enough, man. It's been great. I'm so glad that some of you guys are taking advantage of some of the value that we threw in, the extra stuff today. Really appreciate you guys jumping in, man. We got this break full at the last minute. Those last few orders came through right about 10 after 8. And I tell you what's going to be fun is that mint letter break. We got a box of that we're going to do. I hope you guys enjoy that. I'd like to do another one of those. I'll try to get it loaded up onto the website. In fact, once this break is done, I'll pop up there and we'll get another one. Steven, are you looking for your team? Steven R, my man, Steven R. Hooday! Cincinnati at 14. See, just one spot, I think. Let me look. I'm scrolling up and down. There they are. Yes, Steven R, Cincinnati. There was a cha-ching. Thank you, guys. Hopefully PayPal's not acting up for you guys anymore. So again, the Gala football break. Teams are 20% off. Silver pack guaranteed every team spot. Plus, we're going to random off some gold packs. We feel like I'm going to throw in a t-shirt. You guys know how comfy and awesome these t-shirts are. And then the Origins, pick your team number 2. It's got 20% off of all those teams. Nice low price stuff action right there. Let's go ahead and bust these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 boxes here of the Origins. Let's go ahead and get those packs out. Clear Vision Origins. And then we'll do those mini helmets. We'll save the mini helmets for the end. Joda, the Cowboys and Vikings, they had some good big rivalry games. No books we've seen out of Origins yet. Is tonight the night? I think it should be the night for book pieces. Should be the night for book pieces. Jets just got snapped up in Origins. Thank you. Thank you, Felisa. Oh! It could be. It might be. Boy, that feels like a big. That's a big one. That's a refrigerator Perry pack right there, my friends. Oh, baby. We're due one, and I think we may have one. Dr. J! Mini helmet boxes, save them. I hear you. I gotta make sure. I've been ripping them down. Off to the recycle bin. All right, there's that other one. All right, that should be 8, aren't it? That should be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, the Cards are going first. No trades, right? The Cardinals, you never know. Maybe the Cards will be the first one out. Michael Wag, hope so. Guys, thank you so much. Here's another look at your teams, guys. Last call to trade. You may feel free to chat it up if you guys would like for another minute or two. So what's up, Alex, Chris, Corey, Dr. J, Joe Dub, Jonars, Steel City fan, Tyler, the Mint. Lots of you guys are out there watching in but haven't signed in or just watching honestly. Welcome to the break pad tonight. Hope you guys enjoy yourselves and jump in. We've got lots of good stuff happening tonight. Lots of good mojo to be had. eBay auctions are going now. Oh, we're on Strata Baseball. So Strata Baseball is going right now. Oh, boy. Mariners at $6.99. Really good deals. Oh, my gosh, guys. The Yankees are at $6.99. Go do some bidding on those baseball teams. Wowzers, guys. Go strike a deal right now. That's some crazy good, crazy phenomenal deals. Some really good stuff out there you guys can grab. eBay auctions at Strata Baseball up right now. I'm going to make a second random letter break if you guys are interested in jumping into that. First one is gone, so I'll put in a second one in the store. 22 spots. Guys, no trades. Big breaking. What's up, man? JS, are you in the break tonight? Steel City fan. I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door. All right, guys, I'm going to get ripping. Oh, nice. That's you on the Rams. Is that, are you, you're Jonathan? Yeah, man. Cool, Jonathan. Guys, there's a link to the Origins teams. I think the Steelers are still in there in Origins. He'd always stop right there. And I just shared another. I just posted that second solo box of Mint by Letter. If you're not sure how that works, guys, you're going to get a letter first representing the first name of somebody on the checklist. If you hit a J, guess what? You get 18 names on the checklist. It's way better than a checklist break. And it's $40.99, 22 spots. You get a chance at the, of course, all those crazy letters. You could win, you could end up winning for one spot. You could end up winning almost the entire box. You never know. But you can definitely win more than one card that way. And then at the end, everybody that does not get a hit, those names are going to go into the randomizer where we're going to give a $25 break credit back. So essentially, you could end up only spending $15.99. Have a chance. That's the Mint. Some big cards in there. Might as well be yours, right, guys? Let me tell you right. Boy, these packs, I tell you what. These. Oh, my goodness. With authority. Packs are stuck together really, really, really good. Really awesome glue on these. So how's everybody's Thursday? Dr. J, how is it out in California today?
temperature wise. Good luck and thank you guys. I am just ripping the packs open right now, so if anybody wants to try to deal or wheel and deal, if anybody else needs to know their teams, let me know in the chat. Holy cow. Holy cow.
Dr. Chair, are you serious? Did you send me a picture? Sorry to interrupt you guys. I know I thank you for your bids. Some of you guys are out there bidding in our eBay store. Huge. I really appreciate it. Dr. J, what sport? Let me see if you can help me guess the player.
YouTube does not like. I think I've been blocked on YouTube a few times lately. For the audio. Oh, wow. USA Baseball. Boy, that could be anybody. If it was Chris Bryant, I'm gonna fall on the floor. Ooh, a manager's son. A current manager? Anybody have any guesses? That's gotta let somebody in the chat know. I'm trying to think. Not thinking very well. Wow. So he's got a good pedigree. All right, guys. I'm gonna start rolling. Now the trade window's closed. Ooh, Tyler guessing Matheny. Woo, Tyler, great call. What's the patch? I gotta look at the picture of it. Again, guys, those are your teams. Mid of Hawks and Adam Palm be with you all. Wow. That's sweet, man. One of one. From a pack. All right, so let's see. Clear vision is great clarity. So they're kind of hard to see on camera, I think. But let's see if we can make that. That view a little better for you guys. All right, calling in the dark looking for a boom. That's what we're doing. More trust, Trustin. Hey, this is the triple case, man.
The Triple Case Origins. I just ripped the Pac-Man. We're just looking at cards now. Trustin, you have the Giants. Thank you, man. This is the... You have the Giants. Favre, Johnson. Jerry Rice, the Raiders, to 49. Robert Kay, that's a cool one. DeMarco Murray, Troy Aikman. And it's a Von Miller. Ooh, that's a thick card. Von Miller, 22 of 25. Three-color patch. Boom! That's a nice start. Denver Broncos going to Chris Furr. Chris F. Congrats, Chris. Wow. That's really nice. Really, really nice. All right, Baldwin, Johnson. Now, guys, is there a non-numbered short prints that have a different background like they did last year? Austin, so you want to be a baller. Hooper to 79 for the Falcons. Winston, Aikman. Ramsey to 49, a rookie for the Jaguars. Bowman, Staubach, Kevin Dodd to 29, Tennessee Titans, Phillip Rivers. And I got a hit right here. Clear vision swatch. Clear cloth, Derrick Henry. The Admiral, the Titans. 72 out of 99, clear cloth. That is you, my man, Kellen Smith Sr. So, two jersey hits. Vernon Butler to triple nines for the Carolina Panthers. Duke Johnson. Earl Campbell, clear. Airs, 30 out of 49. Odie Katz and Victor Cruz. Trustin, there's a Giants numbered action. Cunningham, Staubach, William Jackson, the third for the Bengals. Houdet, the triple nines. Allen and Ertz. Numbered to 29, Chiefs, Jamal Charles. Clear airs, Charles and Charkhandrick West. KC, Michael, that's you, man. Kelsey, Cooper. Eli for the G-men to 9-9. And Hooper to triple nines, rookie card. Jalen Smith to triple nines for the Cowboys. Number, oh, this is nice. Dan Marino and Jim Kelly, 76 of 79. Duel, let me see, Dolphins and Bills. Dolphins, Dominic. Buffalo, Dominic! Hey, I don't even have to randomize. Ooh, that's a couple good ones. Dom, that's you, man. Durr, good to see you live, my man. Thank you so much for joining, man. It means so much, you guys. Filling a break before we go live. It is a huge, huge, huge relief, man. Really appreciate you guys, man. Moon, Steve Smith Sr. to 79. Origins football, those teams are out there. Number two, about a dozen teams, I think, is all we got left. Largent and Brown. Correa to 999 for the Ravens. Chris Carter, Charles Haley, Matt Stafford to 29. Gold one for the Lions. Setco, that's you, man. Green, Dalton. Paul Perkins to 49, rookie for the G-men. Chris Moore to 399 for the Ravens. Kelsey Haley, that's a Fitzgerald for Arizona. Cardinals, and with the Patriots, Michael White. That's a nice short print right there. Lacey and Emmett. Tomlinson, Beckham. Vaughn Bell to triple nines. Favre, Brady. Numbered. 52 out of 79, Vision. Cam Newton, Carolina. Dominic's Carolina spot. Murray, Moon, Brandon Doody. Dolphins, 62 out of 99. McCoy and Brown. All right, Cardale Jones, a triple nine. Rookie for the Bills.
Cody Kessler Brownie. Oh boy, 4 out of 9. Kessler Cat Hometown Browns. Robert K. RK, congrats. Oh, we got a Melvin Gordon. Clear cloth, 59 of 99. For the Superchargers, Chris R. Chris R. Congrats, man. That is all yours. And I got another, oh, framed fabric. Amari Cat. Amari Cooper. All righty then. We have the Raiders. Roberts. Congrats, Rob. Okay, that's you too, man. All right, here we go. AP. Romo and Manning, Giants and Cowboys. Oh, my. Odd number Cowboys, even number G-Men. Even number on the dice roll. It goes to the G-Men. Make a quick note. You guys mentioned no base. A couple of you guys. Was that Tyler? Tyler and Trustin. And then that was an even number. It goes to the Giants. Romo and Man. Cool. All right, let's keep on rolling. We got Steve Smith Sr. in red. 2 out of 49 Ravens. Farvin Ingram. Ricardo Lewis, the 999s for the Brownies. Dorsett Abdullah. Paul Perkins, the 999s for the Giants. Murray Dalton. Mark Ingram is number 79 for the Saints. Baldwin Jones, and oh, we got a Ram. I think we got a Ram. Oh, this is nice. Revis. Numbered out of 25. 14 of 25. The Keenan Allen Hydes. Todd Gurley. Jonathan. How about my Steelers fan? Boom! Now a Rams fan. 14 of 25. That's beauty. Los Angeles Rams. Green Bay, clear history. Lacey Rogers and Nelson. Sheldon Rankins is 79 for the Saints. My man Chuck. Lawton Manning. Another hit here. Oh, that's cool. Jason Witten, 66 out of 99. A little photo, a little acetate photo bomb. Framed fabrics. How about them Cowboys? Tyler on the board, my man. Nice relic piece there. Noah Spence, the 999s for the Bucks. And there's a green one. That's a green one. Clear shot, 17 out of 19. Andrew Luck. A little bam right there. Setco, nice hit. Kirky Cousins to 99. 11 of 99 for the Redskins. Chris F., that's you two on there. Gurley base. Favre Watt. Chris Carter, 3 of 19. Vikings. Jonar, hey man. 3 of 19. Chris Carter, the wily veteran. Oh, Buffalo and Miami. Check it out. We got another one. 3 out of 19. Trust, and it's awesome. It's really good. Even though she's upstairs right now. Wonder when I'm going to come to bed. Dolphins and Bills. Dominic. Congrats, man. We're making a go of it, man. It's awesome. Still better be in the honeymoon phase, right? Vaughn Bell to 999s. I hope I'm going to be still positive, right? Another couple months. Staubach, Ricardo Lewis. We got to be getting close to an autograph. Ricardo Lewis to 99 for the Brownies. Chris Carter, base. Zach Ertz, just in case we have ink. I'm going to go the other side. Eli. Oh, Sterling Shepard for the Giants. The 999s, rookie card, Cousins. Decoy. Oh, we got ink, guys. Oh, we got ink. Amari Cooper on that side. There's some auto coming up. Good luck, you guys. Here we go. Behind that Steelers. An upside down. Mean Joe Green? No, it's Bruce Smith. Wow. 6 of 10. Buffalo. Dominic. Man, I think, Dominic, you have the most spots in this, and that is the most spot mojo. Boom! Wow. All right. Maybe one more auto. Maybe down in here. Should be, right? More eats the triple nines. Trust and win it. You're going to be in the same boat soon, aren't you? Dorsett, Edelman, Steve Smith Sr. to 99. Ricardo Lewis, something there. Ricardo is a hit for the Browns coming up. Vaughn DeMarco Carew to triple nines for the Dolphins. Oh, we got some ink coming up. T.Y. Hilton, is that an autograph? Rookie autograph it is. Favre, 75-99 clear vision rookie. Ricardo for the hometown Browns. Robert, congrats. At a 99. One of the new crop of wideouts in C-Town that we're pretty excited about. Very, very excited about. All right, Cooper. Devontae Booker to 49 for Denver. Red number to 49, Redskins triple threats. Jackson, Cousins, and Jones. Carew for the Dolphins. Clear cloth, 45 out of 99. Dominic's Dolphins. Tony Dorsett to 79. Cowboys, 37-79. All right, let's do Origins. Origins and mini helmets still to go, guys. Good luck. All right, there's the Gronk, Jordan Reed, and Latavius Murray is our numbered card. The Raiders, and that one's short print to 60. Short print to 60. Carlos Hyde. A redemption. Rookie jumbo patch autographs. Red parallel. Alex Collins. There's that Carlos Hyde, the parallel with the red. Red background. Alex Collins. Why is Giants coming to mind? It's not. Alex Collins. Alex Collins. Seahawks. Alex, yep, that's him. Alex Collins, Seattle. Seahawks, Dr. Jebley, that's you, man. And hey, there's Ricardo to 25. Browns heating up for Robert K. And an Origins. Woo, Derrick Henry Prime. Prime patch, three color. Boom, 19 out of 49. Sweet Derrick Henry right there for the Titan spot. That's Admiral, ain't that you, man? All right, there's Cam on top. Johnny Brown, Andy Dalton to 150 for the Bengals. And behind Kerry Barnage, Keenan Reynolds. Baltimore. The Ravens getting on the board right there. Ravens. Joshua. Congrats, Joshua. The Ravens spot delivering. And behind him, the Eagles spot. Oh, Wendell. Smallwood. Crazy looking awesome patch right there. Flying WV Mojo. Whoop. So Philadelphia. Eagles picked up there by the Admiral. Dave, congrats. And Moritz Boringer. 18 of 49. Vikings. Jonah, that's a nice patch. The German. Moritz. Red is out of 99, says Tyler. Antonio Brown. Drew Brees. Marcus Mariota to 60. Titans, kind of hot, just a little bit. Congrats, Dave, very nice, very nice. set that one. Oh, yep, there we go. And behind Hopkins of the Texans. G-Man, trusted. Always trusted me to hit him something. Something good. Sterling Shepard, rookie auto. Nice looking card right there. Next. Origins. Fado Cooper. Rams, 5 of 49. Congrats, Jonathan. And on the back is Leonte Carew. The Dolphins, 149 for Norm. Single color relic. So, guys, the book piece. I hope we have a book piece. There's something really crazy in that. Maybe in the last box. Pierre Paul, Sammy Watkins, and Houdet to 5. Boom! Jeremy Hill, 5 of 5 for Cincinnati. Steven, congrats. Nice pickup, man. Short print mojo right there. Todd Gurley on the insert. Oh, we had a redemption. Rookie jumbo patch autographs. Kevin Hogan. There's the Gurley at seal. Those parallels have a foil there. The backgrounds might be the difference on those. Not sure. Kevin Hogan. I think we figured out he was a Chiefs. Yeah, he is. Chiefs. So, Michael, congrats. Behind him, numbered 5 out of 49. Silver ink, guys. Jordan Howard for Dobbers. 5 out of 49. Chicago. The Windy City. Home to Harry Carey for many years. Setco. Boom. Congrats, man. And there is a Hackenberg. Two-color patch to 125 for the Jets. John, congrats, man. Trustin, what?
Man, that is crazy.
Dude, sorry to hear about that. I know Fuchs is engaged. Somehow, I thought Fuchs was telling me about you've been buttercupping a little bit though with somebody new, right?
That's a terrible job out of me. Jay Cutler.
It's my fault. I haven't been down there to hang out with you guys and golf yet. Edelman Torrey for the 49ers at a 150. Rocco's Niners. Numbered mojo. On the back, Jeremy Maclin for KC. Reveals. Origins patch. Oh, wow. That's a sweet card. Oh, Oakland. Robert K. Connor Cook. Jeremy Maclin. That parallel there. Not numbered, Connor Cook, patch auto. Behind him, DeMarcus Robinson. Chiefs, 39 of 99. KC, man. KC mojo again. And on the back is a Carson Wentz. 30 out of 149. Big swatch for the Eagles. For the Admiral. So Michael and then David. Three more to go. Good luck, everyone. All right, Carson Palmer, A.J. Green, and Robert Griffin III for the Browns. Parallel to 150. Hopefully that becomes a good one. Forte for the Jets. C.J. Perosize. There's the Forte front, and that is the front of a nice autograph. Man, he was good in college. 16 of 25 for Seattle. Your lad, it worked out, man. There's a nice hit for you. Behind him, that's another Pharaoh. Two color on that patch autograph for Jonathan's Rams. And, that's a nice one. Devontae Booker, Denver Broncos. Three color patch. Man, I love these Denver patches. Chris, congrats. Coming back late with a sweet looking card. Take your time, Trustin. Don't have to tell you that. JJ Watt, Le'Veon Bell, and Darrell Revis. Revis to 150 for the Jets. Le'Veon Parallel. Joshie Doctson. There's a nice patch auto for the Redskins. 45 of 49. Boom. Chris F. Good one, man. Le'Veon Bell there. And a 49 on the Doctson. Behind him, Malcolm Mitchell for the Patriots. Michael Wagg. There's a rookie autograph. Going out to you, my man. And on the back, Dak Prescott to 99. How about them Cowboys for Tyler? 78 of 99. Origins. What is that? That's got six sides. What's a six-sided? All right, guys. Should we do this pack? Look how big this is. All right, guys. Good luck. Remember, you got on over 50% of the teams to keep it. If it is what we hope it is. Yeah, it's a book. Oh, baby. Good luck, everyone. On the back, Brandon Cooks. Parallel. On the top, Langford base. Eddie Lacy Cat base. And Eli Manning. Whoops. Eli Manning to 150. For the G-men. Jordan Howard. /149 for Doppers. Going on with that autograph for Setco. And on the back, we do have a redemption card. I don't want to reveal it, so let's do this. Here comes the redemption card. Whoop! Jonathan Williams, rookie jumbo patch autograph. Jonathan Williams. Buffalo, Dominic, Jonathan Williams, Buffalo Bills. All right, my friends, good luck, everybody. Let's take a look, see together on our book piece. And on one side, oh, I see a Buffalo. Speaking of Jonathan Williams, there is a Jonathan Williams. A hexagon. Tyler says he believes it to be a hexagon. That makes him good. Oh, on the other side. Kenyon Drake. Miami Football Dolphins. My Buffalo Football Bills. Both owned by guess who? Dominic. Boom! Drake and Williams. Dual autograph, numbered 10 of 10. Rushing stars from Origins. Drake sat with me at the debut. Really cool guy, Jonathan Williams. I did not get a chance to meet, but man, that's cool. Origins book piece. First one of those that we have launched from the brake pad. All right, guys, we still have those ever-important mini helmets to do. Mini helmets. Let me just pop the cards over to my area over here carefully, so I have plenty of room to open up the case. So I think we're gonna do mint, the one box mint by letter. I'll do that before eBay. We'll have to do our pick your team breaks after eBay, which should work out well. Get some more guys in, but we'll be doing randoms for those last few teams, guys. If we can, if you guys are interested in those, Origins will probably be something around a $20 price point to jump in on that. Gala will be close. I think Gala's about the same way. I think we got about a dozen teams, but guys, check those teams out. Again, the Gala ones. Throwing in some silver pack to every team. So you buy any team, it don't matter what it is, you're gonna get a silver pack. And then we're gonna throw in gold packs. Seven of those gold picks will be at random. And there's a t-shirt giveaway in there too. Whew! I thought the mini helmets were getting ready to jump around.
All right, you guys, good luck. All right, first mini helmet up. I'm gonna stand up for this, guys. Fuchs, what's up, man? All right, guys, first one out. It is an old school Patriots, Michael Wag. Leaf Authentics, Hall of Fame 1991. Man, I love that cool logo. The throwback, John Hanna. No relation to Jack Hanna of the Columbus Zoo that I know of, anyway. It might be, though. John Hanna. I think they spell it different, don't they? Jack Hanna? You guys know Jack, he was always on with Dave Letterman. All right, so Patriots on the board with mini helmet number one. Next, a lion. Setco's Lions. Lion, I think that's a Stafford. It sure is. Matt Stafford on the mini helmet for the Lions. Whoop. Trying to show the hologram there on the back. There we go. So Patriots, Lions. Mini helmet number three. Throwback, Lightning Bolts, Superchargers, Chris R. R. It's an autograph of Fred Dean, Hall of Famer, looks like, Hall of Fame, I don't know, all 08 maybe? Freddie Dean, sweet little helmet with the Chargers logo. So San Diego. There's the text. Yeah, Kevin, Cody wanted a refund for the Texans. Texans spot is open in Origins number 2. Next up, we've got ourselves a Cowboy, Tyler. Blue ink. Who we got? Cowboys, Rayfield Wright. Dallas. Cowboy number one. Rayfield Wright on the blue ink. All right, as Brian Gray would say, we need a big boom. Not bad, some good Hall of Famers in there. And a nice young buck, Stafford. Let's pop a good one here. Good luck, everybody. This is a pretty good Rookie of the Year last year. Rams. Jonathan. You know whose autograph that is? He doesn't sign that way much anymore. Mr. Todd Gurley. Boom! Congrats! Los Angeles Ram. Now, a Todd Gurley autographed mini helmet. That's sweet, man. Tyler, I'm sure we'll get some prime cuts. That price point is pretty high. Oh, Nelly. That's a big one. Whoa, baby. something going on with that helmet. I gotta set it over here. I don't know what to do with that one because that's got a lot of stuff on it. We may have a big random going on, guys. We may have a big random going on. Next, I have Buffalo. Dominic, your Bills have been rather hot. Leaf Authentics. Throwback version, Sammy. We know that autograph, don't we, guys? Sammy Watkins. Boom! That's awesome on the throwback uni, too. Sammy Watkins, Buffalo. All right, guys, good luck. We got one more before we got to figure out who the heck is on this other one. More than one player on the other one, and it looked like a college. Looked like a college helmet. Shane, we do have one more case, my man. We have one more case of mini helmets. We're not sure what we're going to do. This one goes to the Packers. Dominic's, he bought a lot of spots. The Packers are also yours, and that one is yours. A Hall of Famer, Paul Hornung. Paul Hornung for Green Bay. Congrats, Dom. You're the Packers pulling through on a late hit right there. All righty. So we do have one. We have football jerseys coming tomorrow, guys. Leaf autographed football jerseys. They will be here tomorrow. I might pop on for a little quick a quick video. We'll see. Guys, good luck. This is crazy. There's a lot of stuff on here. All right, let's see what we got. There's more than one name on it. Oh, baby. Ha ha! Okay, the question is, what helmet is that? Is it a Notre Dame helmet? I don't know. Boy, oh boy. We're gonna have to do some lurking, guys. Here we go. Anybody recognize these names before I show them to you? George. Billy, 78, something 2000. You guys think it's Irish? Go. He put go, or that's a year, 60. Hey, we can tell that name. Charles White, 79. Great year, 79. And 83. All right, guys, here we go. Heisman winners. George Rogers, Charles White, Mike Rozier, Billy Sims, Joe Bellino, and Chris Winkie. Boom! Heisman Trophy winners. Oh, boy. I'm going to have to do some looking up on this one. I don't know. I don't know those names, teams, at all. Oh, my goodness. All right, let me get my cheat card here. It's just what we need at the end of the break when it's 9:16 and we want to jump into Mint. Gee, mini kraut. All right, guys. Wow, thank you all. Good luck to everybody on the bonuses, too. We want to make sure we get those done. Okay. All right, let's see who we got here. Oh. George Rogers, 81-87. He played the most games with the Saints. Rogers, Saints.
Charles White. Running back. Wow, he played the same amount of years. Cleveland and... the Rams. More games with the Rams. Saints and Rams in so far. I'm just going at football reference, profootballreference.com, guys. Mike Rozier, 6 years with Houston. So the Texans have a horse in the race. Billy Sims. Sims was with the Lions his whole career. Joe Melino. Melino. 67. Yeah. 67. Patriots. And let's see. Did Chris Winky? Yep. He is in here. Well, none of these had big pro careers, though, huh? 4 years with Carolina. So we got all the teams, guys. Let me check the list here to see if anybody happens to own four of the six. I don't believe so. Chuck has the Saints. Rams, Jonathan. Texans, Mike. Lions, Setco. So, nope. All right, guys. We got to random. Heard somebody say Rozier. Oilers, which means Titans. You're right. Houston is not the Texans. It's Oilers. Houston Oilers became the Titans. Thank you for that. Pointing me out on that. Straighten me up. Yep, you're right. All right, that's why I'm going back to double check here. Sims, Lions, Molino, Patriots. At that time, the Boston Patriots. Rams for White, Saints, Rodgers. Yeah, you guys got him. All right, we're good now. Yep, and the Panthers. Cool. All right, we got it in there now. Saints, Rams, Titans, Lions, Patriots, and Panthers. All in the random. Wow, guys, good luck. This is a sweet piece of history right here. Heisman Trophy winners. Three plus. A two. Five total clicks. We shall go. Top team after five wins that multi-signed helmet. That's four. And number five. Boom, I can't watch. Five times. And wouldn't you know it? You know, I was a Titan in high school. Admiral. So the correction there at the end won it. Congrats. Durr. Man, Dave, you got a sweet item right there. Dave, you just lucked out too, man. I saw you got one of the last few spots there. I think you were in the last six. The last four, actually. Wow, congrats, man. Very, very nice. Thank you guys all so much. Let me do the giveaways. Get those plugged in for you guys. Everybody's name going back into the randomizer.
still have Origins and Gala tonight, guys. Let's fill those up. We got more Mint Baseball. The checklist style break goes. I'd like to do that next. Think we got time, guys? We got time. Ugh. When you know, hit Control C. Come on. Okay, here we go, guys. Three plus. There goes Adam Bomb. I love it. Just dropping Adam Bombs. So it's a six total times. The giveaways are... All right, t-shirt to the top spot, gold, three gold packs to the second spot, third spot, three silver packs, including a thick, fourth spot, a one-touch bundle, and at number five will be the $20 break credit. I'm gonna do them in the order that I typed them in there. No rhyme or reason, just how we're gonna do it. Good luck, everybody. So here we go, six total clicks. Once, twice, three times, four, five, and at number six, t-shirt Michael M. Michael, I have sizes XL, medium here in stock. I just ordered more plus sizes. So I'll need about a week and a half or so, or two maybe, to get those. Chris F. Gold packs, Dominic silver packs, Stephen R. one touches, and Michael Wag, the break credit is yours, my man. All right, guys, thank you so much. I'm going to stop and get this one saved, and we will roll in. Let's see if I got time, I'll jump into Mint. What do you guys think? Kevin, should we jump in on the Mint box? It's a quick break. All right, here we go.